was a wild colonial boy. Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and bred in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only pride, his mother's only joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home and to Australia's sunny clime he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich and helped the poor. He stabbed James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. One morning on the prairie, as Jack he rode along, listening to the mocking birds singing their mocking song, out stepped three mounted policemen, Kelly, Davis and Fitzroy. They all set out to capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Duggan, for you are 3-1. Surrender in the Queen's name, for you're a plundering son. Jack plucked two pistols from his belt and proudly waved them high. I'll fight, I'll not surrender, said the wild colonial boy. Jack fired a shot at Kelly, which brought him to the ground. And turning then to Davis, he received a fatal wound. A bullet pierced his proud young heart from the pistol of Fitzroy. And that is how they captured him, the wild colonial boy.